intercepting at Austin Wagner, who made it 1-0 last night. Roadrunners get a break there. And here we go. Travis Howe is going to drop the gloves on the first shift as he's going to go at it with Imama as the two dance at center ice. Travis Howe is standing at 6'4", 225. Imama out there at 6'1", 229. Here comes Travis with a couple 3-4 rights as Imama trying to get that right arm free. Travis now comes over the top. Another one as Imama tries to answer. Howe with uppercut. Now he comes back over the top again as he is wheeling over there. In his American Hockey League debut, first shift, as the linesman getting ready to step in and separate the two. A couple more rights from Travis as he'll wheel Imama back into the Ontario zone. Body shot there, trying to come back in over the top. Travis with an uppercut. Now it'll just fly into Imama, tackle him down to the ice, and the fans are loving it here at the TCC. Attaboy, Travis.